Butterflies arrived from Charlottesville this morning. They were carrying a letter addressed to me. As I tore the envelope open, sunshine came pouring.